The head of the Philippine National Irrigation Administration suspended for 6 months over complaints he allegedly abused his position in dealing with his subordinates. The bottom line, according to lawyer Michelle Raimundo, former NIA Corporate Board Secretary, is Benny Antipordas' alleged desire to convert his appointment as administrator in an acting capacity into a permanent one. Antipordas allegedly ordered Raimundo to remove the term acting in the document which the NIA board was to confirm in a board meeting in August, but the lawyer resisted because Antipordas' appointment papers stated otherwise. But she was prevailed upon to follow Antipordas' instructions, and instead, she wrote to the office of the president, the appointing authority, to clarify Antipordas' status. This is supposedly when Antipordas started harassing her.
He went around the office saying that I tried to sabotage him. And then a few days later, he started issuing orders designed to harass me.
In September, Raimundo received an unsigned letter from an agriculture undersecretary informing her that her coterminous status with the previous administration has expired. In November, the Governance Commission for GOCCs came out with an opinion that only the president can change Antipordas' appointment in an acting capacity. Raimundo clarified she has no personal stake in Antipordas' appointment but just wants to follow the proper procedure. Aside from Raimundo, another NIA lawyer and some NIA employees also complained against Antipordas. Among the complaints, the transfer without valid grounds of some employees while some were placed in floating status, threats of non-renewal of appointments or the filing of cases against employees, and public humiliation of his personnel. The ombudsman found that among the respondents, guilt is strong on the part of Antipordas, and the complaints for grave misconduct, conduct prejudicial to the best interest of the service, and oppression could lead to his removal from service. To prevent him from influencing the probe, he was placed on preventive suspension for 6 months without pay. On Wednesday, Antipordas reacted to the ombudsman's ruling, saying he was not given a chance to respond. He also denied the accusations.
This is a smear campaign against me. Etong nilagay na to, napaka mali po, no? Napaka misleading. Para bang gumaganti ako sa mga tao. Alam niyo po yung mga nakalagay na pangalan dito? Majority po rito na-promote. Paano ho naging retaliatory yung na-promote?
Instead, he accused the complainants of retaliation because he allegedly filed graft charges against some of them. Antipordas said being appointed in an acting capacity was never an issue for him.
Ito namang Michelle Raimundo, nung bago pa lang po akong administrador, nung acting administrator po ako, ipinangangalandakan niya na ako po'y acting administrator. So ano ho yung palabas sa mga tao? Acting lang yan, papalitan din yan.
A former journalist, Antipordas served as DNR spokesperson in the past administration, where he became known for defending the Dolomite Beach. Raimundo said he is not qualified to hold the position.
Anyone can see from his personal data sheet, he has no background in any of the fields, engineering, architecture, infrastructure, agriculture, that would in any way qualify him to hold this post.
While Antipordas is suspended, NIA Deputy Administrator Attorney Errol Nagtala will serve as the officer in charge. Mike Navalio, ABS-CBN News.